Let's go, girls.
Getting really close. Ah, super kawaii.
Gwen!
Uh-huh, this my shit. All the girls dump your feet like this. Few times I've been around that.
You're underpaid.
If you look at the money they're making, yeah, it's ridiculous. I'm tired of pretending like I'm not special. I'm tired of pretending like I'm not bitching a total freaking rock star from Mars. And people can't figure me out. They can't process me. I don't expect them to. You can't process me with a normal brain.
You won, Jane.
Oh, my God.
Enjoy the money. I hope it makes you very happy. Dear Lord, what a sad little life, Jane. You ruined my night completely so you could have the money, but I hope now you spend it on getting some lessons in grace and decorum, because you have all the grace of a reversing dump truck without any tyres on.
You know, it is absolutely outrageous in today's society that the dictionary, which... I'm a massive fan of the dictionary. You know, we should be like promoting the dictionary anyway, because like it is such an amazing, like historical British thing, isn't it?
A message for the best possible supporters in the world. We need a 12th man here. Where are you? Where are you? Let's be having you!
When you do that with footballers, like he said about Leeds, and when you do things like that about a man like Stuart Pearce, I've kept really quiet, but I'll tell you something. He went down in my estimation when he said that. We have not resorted to that, but I'll tell you, you can tell him now, if you're watching it, we're still fighting for this title, and he's got to go to Middlesbrough and get something. And I'll tell you, honestly, I will love it if we beat them. Love it.
Give your meat a good old rub. That's it. Nice and hot. Hot and spicy meat. Yeah, boy.
There's an old saying in Tennessee, I know it's in Texas, probably in Tennessee, that says, fool me once, shame on you. If fool me, we can't get fooled again.
What don't you fucking understand? You got any fucking idea about, hey, it's fucking distracting having somebody walking up behind Bryce in the middle of the fucking scene? Give me a fucking answer. What don't you get about it?
I was looking at the light.
Oh, good for you. And how was it?
Where, just like that, when someone comes up and says something like, I am a god, everybody says, who does he think he is? I just told you who I thought I was. A god. I just told you. That's who I think I am.
Half deaf, and this is just about as fast as it can move. That's what's going to happen to you if you live on nothing but leaves.
It's a slough. It's not exactly an enthusiast.